How much should you charge for your dispatching business? Well, straight to the point, I would charge between 7 to 10% if I'm dispatching semi-trucks or hotshots. Now, if I'm dispatching box trucks, I would charge anywhere from 10% to 12% because dispatching box trucks are a little bit difficult. Now, a lot of people ask, what's the reason why you're going to charge that much to dispatch for a carrier? Well, number one, you are basically that carrier's personal secretary. You have to fill out carrier packets. You have to sign Raycons and send them back to the broker. You have to chase down detention. If your carrier wants, you also have to factor load, and so on and so on. There's so much that goes in every day when you're dispatching for one carrier. Number two, booking loads. That's right. Booking loads is not an easy job, as some people try to make it seem. There's been some times that I had to call 18 brokers just to get one load for a carrier. So don't think every day that you're just going to hop on the load board and find a carrier load just like that. Sometimes it may take an hour to 2 hours to find somebody a load. Number three, scammers. That's right, there's so much scamming going on that a lot of drivers are not up on game on what the new tricks are for drivers and brokers. You as a dispatcher have the knowledge to make sure that you're not booking scam loads. This is another reason why you should charge between 7 to 10% or 12% if they're a box truck. Last but not least, number four, you wear so many hats as a dispatcher. That's right, one day you may be a motivational speaker, the next day you may be a mother or father, and the next day you just need to be a listening ear. That's right, drivers are on the road a lot, and a lot of times they have no one to talk to. So you offering a listening ear is worth far more than gold. The overall point you want to get from this video is, dispatching service is a lot more than what people think. We just don't book loads and go to the bar and get something to drink. There's more and more and more details that go into dispatching. If you like this content, follow me for more on my page. Lean back, come on. I said my don't dance, we just pull up our pants and do the rock away.